intestines, two ribs, strands of hair, and a ribbon. They were found about a quarter of a mile away from where she went missing. The police thought that it was a hyena, which were known to roam the area. 10 days later, there was another attack, less than 2 miles away from the first one. A mother was bit when she fended off what she described as a big dog that was trying to snatch her dog. An hour later, just over a mile away, a 9-month-old baby who was sleeping beside her mother was snatched. While searching the forest for her, her grandfather saw a striped animal that looked like a donkey. He said it spotted him and ran deep into the forest. No trace of the girl was ever found. A week later, a 2-year-old girl went missing while sitting beside her parents. The bangles and the jasmine flowers that she was wearing were found the next day. Her right leg was also found.
Looking good.
You look like you have a new daddy. Summered. 8 days later, the girl was killed. She was 3 years old and she was sleeping beside her mother. At this point,
I put eyes on one side so he would try to draw a face.
In response,
not really what happened.
Two hyenas were killed.
I drew a face on that side, man.
After a few weeks, the girl was killed.
Oh, now he has no teeth. I gave him one tooth.
And then, 2 months
it's
after
like, no, no teeth.
On the night of July 26th,
oh, your teeth? You have a lot of teeth.
And their 3-year-old daughter.
You didn't want to let Jack-O-Lantern have one?
She was woken by the scream of her daughter. She searched for her daughter.
No, he is just scratching out that tooth.
When the girl was taken, 3 dogs were sleeping with the family. And they didn't stir.
He's making it look creepy. I like this.
Looked for the young girl, and they found some remains about 100 yards from where she was sleeping. The remains included some of her intestines and her skull.
He's scratching the paint off.
Police dogs were brought to the scene. And they
That's called subtractive work, and it's very advanced.
But they gave no clue as to
my child is advanced.
Over the next 2 months,
he looks so focused.
Disappeared or were killed in the area. As the deaths piled up, people started to question if a hyena or a wolf was actually responsible, or if a person or a group of people were the ones killing the children. There is some compelling evidence that at least some of the deaths were caused by some type of animal. The first is that several people saw or were attacked
it's
by
his
a
eye.
Large dog-like animal. Animal footprints were also found at several scenes. But there are a few
don't worry,
reasons
we'll wash your
to
hands.
Suspect that a human may be responsible.
Okay. He's starting to get bored of painting the pumpkin.
Under the age of 5.
He's starting to paint himself.
Another commonality that the
on the fingertip. It's only
going
to go so far.
Daughter and their family. Also, besides the first girl who was killed, all the other girls went missing while they were sleeping beside their parents. Were found at some
what should Kenny be for Halloween?
Trademarks were found, so it looked like the girls were picked up and carried away
okay.
instead of being dragged away.
I better end this.